how to enable or disable auto capitalize for your keyboard on the Samsung Galaxy S20 series. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, then swipe down at the top and tap on the settings icon. Next, tap on general management and then tap on language and input. Next, tap on on-screen keyboard and choose Samsung keyboard. Then tap on smart typing. Then go down here and tap on auto capitalize switch to turn on or off. With this feature turns on, it will capitalize the first letter of each sentence automatically. So now that it's turned on, we can test it out. So I'm going to put a dot right here to finish the sentence. And then I'm going to start typing, and you can see the first character or the first letter is automatically capitalized for me, so I don't have to do it manually. And that's it. Finally, you can tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.